En el escenario, the first athlete in a light heavyweight category up to 95 kilograms are already on stage. Two athletes from Iran and four athletes from Austria, Russia, Poland and Netherlands. We have all officials, welcome. And this is the results. Sixth place, Poland, Lukasz Dojka. Professor Aruda present the trophy. Fifth place, Netherlands, Nicolas Paul. Spanish national coach Rafael Ovejero present the award to the Dutch athlete Nicolas Paul. And it's time to announce the fourth place. Iran, Mohammad Reza. Mr. Al Dosari, representing Kuwait Bodybuilding Federation, present the trophy to the Iranian athlete, Mohammad Reza. And now in the center, the top three athletes and medalists representing Austria, Russia, and Iran. Third place, the bronze medals goes to Russia, Alexander Borsam. Mr. Aruda and Mr. Ovejero present the bronze medal and the award. Alexander Borsam from Russia, third place. And this is, ladies and gentlemen, the final decision involving Austria and Iran. Second place, silver medals goes to Austria, Harald Sauer. Professor Aruda and Mr. Al Dosari present the silver medal and the award. And now the moment of the victory, the moment for the winner from Iran, Morteza Obeisi Paknia. Professor Aruda and Mr. Rafael Ovejero presenting the gold medal and the award to the Iranian athlete Morteza Obeisi Paknijat. And now the moment for the picture with all the officials and all the athletes. Let me remind their place. Lukasz Dojka from Poland, sixth place. Nicolas Paul from Netherlands, fifth place. Naderi Mohammad Reza from Iran, fourth place. Alexander Borsan from Russia, bronze medal. Harald Sober from Austria, silver medal. And Morteza Obeisi from Iran, gold medal. The final picture of the top three athletes and medalists, Russia, Austria, Iran. Alexander Borsam, Harald Sauer, Morteza Obeisi Paknijat. Another athlete